station just outside. At first I thought it was a suicide, but I could see his chest moving up and down, sleeping like a baby.